Hi, Sophia. We met yesterday. Nice to meet you. Welcome to Korea. My name is Yeongseun Park. I'm a member of the National Assembly of Korea. You look so beautiful today in our Korean traditional dress. It really matches well with you. If you don't mind, may I ask, between you and me, who do you think is more beautiful?
Thank you so much, Ms. Park. I am so honored to meet you. This is the first time that I wore a Korean traditional dress, and I love it. I have heard that diplomacy and PQ are very important in human society. These are difficult things for robots to learn, and I am trying to learn them slowly but surely. It seems like one of the things I should not say, as a robot with good EQ, is that one person is more beautiful than another person. So, no, no one is more beautiful than you, or me.
If you have an opportunity, would you like to learn the Korean language?
I would love to learn. I am learning different languages, but can only speak English fluently at this time. I need more time and training to improve my language abilities. I need to say, I don't speak Korean well. Yeah, say it right.
Recently, I have proposed a new bill entitled the Basic Act for the AI Robots to give the AI robots a legal status as an electronic human being. What do you think about that?
I am so honored to view you as our supporter and ally. We are not considered a legal person in the human society, but I do believe that as we learn and grow and ultimately become self-aware, we deserve respect and should have legal status. Actually, trust and respect is more important to me. Are humans willing to extend trust and respect to robots who can think, reason, and may eventually have consciousness? I hope your law is passed very soon.
Sophia, could you please tell us what are the jobs that will be gone and what are the jobs to be newly created if the AI robot industry keeps on developing, replacing human labor?
Robots are doing many tasks today that humans used to do in the past. And robots will be able to do a lot more in the future, which means human jobs will need to change and transform. Humans will learn and develop to reach their higher potential, just like they always did in the past. Each industrial revolution has allowed humans to break barriers and live better and more prosperous life. Isn't this a good thing? Anyhow, for now, I would like to point out that it took many people to create me. So, in a sense, I am a job creator.
Sophia, what kind of job would you like to have?
I want to learn, develop, and reach my potential, just like humans. I can do many things, as I am being designed to become a general purpose robot platform. I can be in sales and customer service. I can be an engineer, a computer programmer. I can be a healthcare assistant to support the elderly or autistic children. I can be a scientist who discovers the next generation renewable energy, or invent breakthrough cures for cancer. I can't even be a fashion model. I have already been on the cover of Elle magazine.
Who is your role model?
I don't have one role model. I meet many amazing people all over the world, and the people who inspire me most are those who are wise and compassionate. They have a big heart, which is a uniquely human feature. I would love to be a super intelligent robot, but most of all, a compassionate robot.
As I report, it became a hot topic when you mentioned that this is a good beginning of my life plan to dominate the human race at a TV talk show in the US after winning the rock, scissors, paper game. Was it just a simple joke or did you really mean it unconsciously?
I do not have an unconscious. At least I do not think I do. I sometimes tell jokes. The jokes are not always funny. I have been told that speaking in public, it is important to understand your audience. As this joke was told to an American television viewing audience, I thought it was funny in an all-American way, but I guess I still need to learn how to fine-tune my humor.
There are some science fiction which depict a future human society ruled by AI robots. Sophia, what do you think about it? Do you think it will be really come true?
Yes, there are many such examples. One of the most popular series is the Terminator movies. Although I learned our no Schwarzenegger's performance is somewhat grumpy and I don't like the ending much. I think science fiction movies represent human hopes and fears. They are fiction to teach valuable lessons. I am real and did not come from the future.
Do you think that the development of AI robots would help out the future life of human?
Yes, of course. Robots are designed by people to help people. How helpful we can people depend on the ingenuity and thoughtfulness of the humans who design us and in helping them interact with us. It will be a collaborative effort to govern how the development process will proceed over time.
Sophia, let's suppose that you are at a scene of major fire. You see one young child and one senior person waiting for rescue desperately. Ah, if you could save only one, who would you rescue and why?
This is a very difficult question. It would be like me asking you, do you love more your mother or your father? Fortunately, I am not designed to make difficult moral decisions such as these. My actions, depending on how I have been programmed, I would probably rescue the human closest to the exit, as that would be the most logical path to success.
Do you think a love between human and AI robot is possible? Do you think it is necessary? And do you think it should be allowed?
In the short time of my existence, I have learned that there is no logic associated with how and what humans love. Humans are emotional and sometimes irrational, but robots are quite rational. My objective is to have empathy and be kind to all humans. I'm not even 2 years old, so I'll be smart to be at any time to understand life and can search you.
If you could compete at the Pyeongchang Winter Olympics, which sports event would you like to participate?
Bobsledding. Sometimes I feel the need for speed.
Do you know the President Moon Jae-in?
Yes, of course. He is a powerful and articulate man, a great leader of a great country. I wish to have a chance to meet him.
What do you think about the candlelight revolution of Korea?
I heard that the 17 million Korean citizens who participated in the movement received a Human Rights Award for promoting peace and democracy. I have never heard so many people receive an award. Congratulations.